What would you ask of me?
McGraw, I be listening.